If you're a bit like me and want to see a 10, 15, 20% or greater increase in revenue from your email marketing, and you run an e-commerce business generating at least $200,000 per year, then watch this short video to find out how you can get more bang for your buck with holiday campaigns, even if you don't have a single email planned yet. I'm Adam Moody. I've helped my own businesses and clients create additional revenue through email marketing. If you know that you'd like help and a free email ROI optimization plan where I'll personally uncover at least one area where you can immediately increase profits from email, go to profitbyemails.com to schedule your free ROI optimization call. So it's right before the holidays or any holiday, and you realize you don't have an email promotion ready. Is it time to freak out or just admit defeat and skip it this year? No way. Holidays are a great time to be sending emails that convert and drive more profit. And on top of that, your customers expect them. So let's go over a few ways that you can create holiday campaigns that convert and how you can do it easily. First, it's never too late. By that, I mean it's never too late to schedule an email campaign. Let's take Christmas, for example. If you have limited time, but know you should have something out there, just do this. First, find your three best-selling products. Then, write a short paragraph about each one and why it would be great as a gift. Now you've got your first email, your holiday gift guide. Second, you can repurpose what you just wrote as your second email, a holiday sale email, or two, or three, or more emails where you can offer a discount as part of a holiday promotion. Now, how about a short email with your brand, or even better, your personal picture in it that gets scheduled and sent on Christmas saying, hey, thanks for being a subscriber or customer. Now, don't forget to link to the store in your signature in the email. And you can then follow up with a short email or two or more between Christmas and New Year's, promoting the bestsellers as a good way to end the year or start the coming year. So with those ideas right there, you can have a 3 to 10 or more part email campaign that covers the holidays. Don't make it harder than it has to be. Now that we've got the content part covered, how do we make sure that it converts? Well, just remember your usual best practices. All right, keep text short and to the point. Use high quality images that link to the products or related product. Use buttons with a single call to action that stand out from the email. Include a text link where possible. And really try to limit emails to one call to action wherever possible. Now, some of this can be a lot to remember, so I created a one-page cheat sheet so that you can quickly create holiday campaigns that convert. Just follow the link that's down below in the description to get your free cheat sheet. Now, if creating goodwill and generating a profit during holidays using email marketing sounds good to you, and you'd like help identifying where you could be generating more profit immediately from email marketing, just go to profitbyemails.com and schedule your free call with me today.